Hey gang, Tony here. Happy Thursday to everybody. It's the 1st of July, and it's around 9:30, I think it is. Wanted to show you something. Richard Fenton and Andrea Waltz, creators of Go For No. I've talked a lot about Go For No. If you don't know what Go For No is, link down below. Small book, huge impact, will change your life, will change your business life. And all around, it did my wife's, incredible stuff. But that's not what I want to talk about. Andrea and Richard are going the Knights of the Open Road route, and they're selling all they have, and they're taking off. And no real details about where they're going or how long they'll be gone. I don't even know if they know. But anyway, Andrea had a fan page that she needed redone and some stuff added, welcome page, FBML, extra FBML tabs and stuff like that. If you know what goes into a fan page, you'll understand FBML. Anyway, so I made a deal with her for half a payment on the fan page, plus a Richard Fenton original. Let me show you. That is a Richard Fenton original. See how big that is? I'm going to hang this thing in my office. I love this thing. I love the colors and the just the style of it. Richard does a lot of other paintings that I've seen, and not all of them are abstract like this. But he does good work. I really like it. I figured, hey, you know, once Richard gets... he's already, you know, world famous for the Go For No stuff. But once he gets, like, big for his painting stuff, that thing will be worth like $50 billion, and I'll just be able to retire completely. Cool. Anyway, so that's just what I want to show you. I want to show you the painting, and not sure where I'll hang it. I'll probably hang it like right here above my stuff. Either that or on this wall over here. I mean, they're both big enough, so either one will work. Anyway, have a good day, and I'll talk to you later.